Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to episode 2 of Mr. T Plays Horizon Forbidden West. Alright, we are...
While we're here, maybe we can make some traps of our own. Might come in handy against machines.
Good idea.
We, are exploring camp. We, Varl was tagging along. Varl from, Horizon Zero Dawn. To hold.
I don't have the right supplies to craft a trap. But it looks like the Osirim shot off some machine parts. I might be able to scrounge up enough materials from them.
Don't fuck with that noise.
Okay, I should have what I need to craft a trap. There. Explosive trap made.
If anything walks into one of those, it won't know what hit it. Over here, Aloy. I think I see a way up.
Machine's head.
I don't think they spotted us.
I better scan them.
I've seen this machine before. A scrounger.
It's new to me. Let's see where its weak points are.
Maybe we could place one of those traps you made in its path.
Varl, get out of there. They hurt humans?
Clear.
Let's keep going then.
You've been in a lot of old world ruins. Are they all like this?
They all have their secrets, but every place is different.
Thank you.
What the fuck? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh my god. I've completely forgotten how to use a grappling hook. Grapple. You can use grapple points and reach your higher location when you're within range. I don't understand. Now I do. I'm an idiot.
That's a big storm picking up out there.
Yeah. And they're getting stronger. And more frequent.
So the storms, the blighted lands, the rivers and lakes choked with algae. You were born to fix all that?
Yeah, but I can only do it if I This data mentions the tech that Far Zenith traded with Zero Dawn. It doesn't explain how they got a backup.
I'll keep an eye out for more data.
What the? Come on. Text log. Data corruption partial. This is the Zero Dawn trade agreement. High Council executive summary. Negotiations with representatives from Zero Dawn have concluded, and I am exceptionally pleased that we have arrived at a mutual profitable agreement. It shows that sugar usually goes down better than salt, in contrast to the less tactful recommendations of certain of our more reactionary members. In short, Far Zenith will provide a copy of the prototype Homer archive, already signed, 500 ectogenic chambers to be retrieved from our storage at our Nimon facility, and supplemental echogenesis research reports. In exchange, Far Zenus will receive a copy of the Alpha build of the Apollo database in a week prior to the Odyssey's launch. By our estimates, Zero Dawn's timeline, by then it should be near complete repository of human knowledge. It should also be noted that Dr. Sobek was very reluctant to agree to this, but I drew a line in the sand, making it clear that it was a non-negotiable term. As our faithful media representative, I will continue to run all public communication with Dr. Sobek's team while data corrupted. Alright. They were douchebags.
Looks like we've got to climb up.
That looks like the way we came.
I know, I'm just making sure that's the way we came. Get the fuck out of my way. God damn it. I don't need you to tell me what to do. What I did do. Didn't do.
You okay?
Yeah. Guess we won't be going that way.
I literally just said that to myself in my head.
Looks like some kind of meeting room. That door on the other side's locked.
There's another one of those glowing things by the table.
Anzu.
I would have pronounced that Anzu.
Terraforming system, the brainchild of Dr. Elizabeth Sobek. Empowered by 9 subordinate functions, Gaia, the core of the system, is capable of advanced planetary engineering, an obvious advantage to our space colonization efforts. Operation Phase 1, establish an asset within Project Zero Dawn, status complete. Phase 2, the asset will secretly beamcast a complete copy of Gaia and her subordinate functions to this facility's data center. If all goes well, Zero Dawn staff will remain completely unaware of the transmission. Risks. Discovery of this operation could result in Zero Dawn withholding the already negotiated Apollo database. Special care must be taken not to alert Travis Tate, the expert hacker in charge of Hades Protocol. In addition, extreme caution must be exercised in regards to Dr. Sobek herself. As one of the world's preeminent technologists, she may have instituted unforeseen security measures. A complete assessment is attached. This concludes the executive summary.
I thought Elizabeth sent the backup here, but she didn't. Far Zenith stole Gaia.
Ah, those bastards. That thousand-year-old crime. Like you.
It's okay, Brawl. We look alike because we're the exact same. Genetically identical.
But she was one of the old ones. How can you be her?
Because I wasn't born. I was made. By a machine. It's why I'm motherless, why I was cast out as an infant.
I don't understand. What kind of machine can make a person?
Remember when I said the backup is like a set of instructions? It's more than that. It's called Gaia. And for a long time, she cared for the world until she had to destroy herself So she made me to bring her back. I'm the only one who can. And this place is my last hope.
You once said the goddess spoke to you when you went into All Mother Mountain.
Yes.
Was that this Gaia?
Yes, but she's not the goddess, Varl. There isn't one.
How can you be sure? It sounds like she anointed you with a sacred task.
I've had a lot of time to figure this out. And you will too, with the focus. But for now, the report said they were going to store the stolen copy of Gaia in the data center. So that's where we have to go. Okay?
Good looking Varl. Tip of the spear. I love it. Until update. Oh, hang on. I got a burp going. Do I? Maybe not. Text mail from... Oh, yeah. It's right there. Oh, excuse me. From... F. Yaoi. Data corruption is partial. From F. Yaoi to FDHC, subject intel update, January 1st, 2065. Esteemed members of the High Council, the latest intelligence report is attached. I expect I'll have another update for you by the end of the week. FY. Attachment. Elizabeth Sobeck. All sources indicate that Dr. Sobeck continues to work obsessively on Gaia's development, pushing herself to psychological and physical exhaustion. Despite managing our team, our sources note that she spends most of her time in isolation, which is consistent with her previously documented habit, detailed fully in her main file. Conclusion: Dr. Sobeck remains unaware of Project Anzu. Sources will continue to monitor for any change in behavior. Ted Faro. Mr. Faro continues to exhibit extreme guilt and psychological instability. His savior complex, detailed in his main file, renders him incapable of dealing with his culpability for the impending extinction of life on Earth. While his attention is largely preoccupied with the construction of Thebes, our source confirmed he recently coerced Hangshaw into installing a secret backdoor in the Zero Dawn system, capable of superseding Alpha Authority. It is unclear what Mr. Faro intends to accomplish with this, but he may pose a risk down the line to Zero Dawn's success. It should not impact Anzu's goals. Conclusions. Irrelevant to far Xenus aims, no further action necessary. Hank Shaw. The latest check-in with Mr. Shaw confirms he's continuing to work was in his role as a Project Beta of the Hades subordinate functions, and his connections to our organization have gone undetected. He has demanded premium accommodations for his berth on Odyssey, which was agreed to. Conclusion. Mr. Shull is on target to deliver a copy of Gaia. After transmission, he will be removed from the equation prior to the Odyssey's launch. Refer to action plan, data corrupted. Why wouldn't they just honor that?
Look at that. Aloy, over here. I found something you could use.
A weapon. Thanks, Varl. We should keep moving.
After you.
Blastings launch bombs that affect large areas. This weapon fires frost bombs. Use them against enemies to build up to the brittle state. And while the brittle state enemies are more vulnerable to impact damage. Alright. Excuse me, so tired.
Down here.
Did not mean to do that. Look at that.
I think we're almost back outside.
Good.
same direction we're going. Great. Another one of those machines. I could try out that new weapon on it.
By holding L1, burn up the weapon wheel. Frost bombs.
My bow. Gotcha!
Machine couldn't take the cold.
Looks like we can cross over here. One of the awesome delvers. A lot of acid. That big machine must have attacked as they tried to escape.
They didn't stand a chance. So, you said this backup is the last hope.
Yeah. All those places I've been these last few months, there were supposed to be more backups. But 5 years ago, a guy named Varl merged them all.
Was he part of Far Zenith too?
No. He was worse.
I just missed that. I was concentrating on what he said. Or I was concentrating on
machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in a focus to keep track of them. Thank you.
There's a ladder in the back.
Oh my goodness! That was unexpected. A machine's eye color indicated it has spotted you. Red means you're in danger. Yeah, I gathered up.
You're awesome. Machines tore right through them.
These guys couldn't catch a break. Machines patrolling ahead.
We can tag them in the focus to keep track of them. Sneaky one.
Let's just chill out here for a little. It's time for my son to go to bed, but I don't want to yell at him.
There's a ladder in the back.
Hmm. Whoa. Oh. Ladder.
They slaughtered all those Osram. We'll never get through to the data center.
There's no way to sneak past them. They're too tough to fight head on.
We could find a settlement. Convince some hunters to help us.
That would take weeks, and we don't have that kind of time. Maybe all we need is that shuttle to fall.
That thing? How?
We'll figure it out. Just wait here.
Aloy!
Trust me.
And there she goes.
Just need to get over to the shuttle.
That was very cool.
If I can make it to that tower, I should be able to find a way across to the shuttle. Maybe I should stick to my spear for now. Save some ammo.
Damn, those things fucking hurt. Goodness gracious. That was insane.
There. That ladder can get me up to the tower. There's a rail up there. I think I can reach it if I launch myself off that travel point. Didn't make it. Gotta try again. I didn't get up high enough. I better try this again.
What am I trying to do? Tab, jump, go.
I can reach the rail up there if I launch myself off the grapple point.
The education of Mr. T, that's what we'll call this episode. Wind seems a bit much. Seems to be a bit extreme.
Well, that sounds good.
Hang on.
The storm's getting bad. So all along, there were three giant machines killing Osirana and leaving acid everywhere. Made it. Damn. Looks like they're out of range of my focus. Easy. That was close. One rickety tower down. On to the next. I won't be able to make that jump. There is a cable here. Maybe I can ride it to the other side. Looks like there are massive clamps holding the shuttle in place. I'll bet there's a control console nearby.
That still works a thousand years later.
The shuttle should fall right into the basin. Oh, great. More machines in my way.
It's a high-pitched sword enemies and allies and stun enemies. My goodness, I'm tired. Thank you. It's best only to scan your focus when you're stationary and not in combat. Yeah. Oh, what is that thing? Traps. You can use traps, okay. How do I fucking... Just tell me how to fucking do it. Fucking kidding me. Hang on a minute. I gotta figure out how to freaking these goddamn traps. Not how to... How to set traps? It keeps telling me how to craft them, how to set them. I already don't know how I did that. All right, we're gonna wait a little bit. Kind of running out of time on this episode, but we're gonna wait. Thank you.
to myself now.
Took me long enough.
Control console might be in there. Okay. Time to crush those machines down below. I'm gonna have to climb the tower to find a way to disconnect them.
Oh, that was convenient.
How to get up the tower?
How do I get up the tower? That's funny. Alright, well, episode 3, we'll get up that tower.